Bangkok has two voices. One, sweet and innocent. The other, a cunning linguist. Regardless of which voice you listen to, you can't go wrong in this city of devils and angels.